Okay, so got the Redcat aluminum shocks on. Initial observations, perfect factory fitment, of course. The back, got the nice suspension wobble, might even stiffen up the inner springs in the front. But for now, I'm digging it. Yeah.